Hello viewers, today I'm going to sharing with you how to download your all pictures and video from Google Photos. It is very difficult, but I will show you the quick way how you can download your Google and Google Plus all photo from your Google Archive and how to create it and how to save it. I will show you and how to download it. So follow some instruction. Go to your browser, then go to Google, then sign in. When you finish sign in, then click right there, then click privacy, then you see welcome to Google privacy policy, then click here my account. When you come, you see control, protect and secure your account all in one place. Then see, you see personal info and privacy, monitor your visibility setting and data you use to personalize your experience. Then here you see control your content, then click this. You can see your ad settings, then go down, then here you see control your content. You are in control of the content in Google account. Even if you stop using Google product or decide to delete your account, then if you want, you can copy or move your content here from here. So at first you go to here, click archive. When you come here, you at first create your manage your archive, then follow some instruction. Whatever you want to download from your Google account. So now I want to download my Google Photos. So I uncheck all of other service. If you want, you can check all, no problem. Mail, maps, profile, tags, wallets. Then when you select your service, then click next. Then here you see one product was selected. So then which type of file you want, all file you can watch one zip file, zip, tgj and tbg. Which file you want, you want select anyone. I select zip. Then click here, select download link via email. If you want, you can add to drive your Google Drive, and you can also this add your Dropbox and add to OneDrive. So I want to send my via email this, then select it and create archive. Then it was automatically download. When the download is finished, then I will show you how to download. Then click here and logging your Gmail account. When logging your Gmail account, then click download, and here you see this file already downloaded. My file download is complete. Then open your file and check it out. Here see your all photo and also see which date you upload your photo, all thing, profile photos, scrapbooks photos and YouTube channelers. Hope you understand. If you have any problem, you can ask me from comments. So thank you for watching and subscribe please.